From your weather authority, here's the exclusive YourErie.com weather on the web for the Lakeshore. Not too bad of a day, some brisk winds and a little bit of wet snow now and then. Little accumulation expected. Temperatures will fall and then hold in the mid-30s. For tonight, flurries in the evening, then becoming partly cloudy, lows in the lower 30s. And from your weather authority, we'll have increasing clouds tomorrow with highs around 40.